They got some motherfucking midget wrestling going on, fam. Look it's out. Going on tonight. Oh shit, look. Oh goodness. We outside,
man.
See
the little people.
Yeah, Sersky. We...
What's up, dude? Right motherfucking here.
We outside. Where we at, bitch?
We outside.
Where we at?
Outside.
Alicia, where we at?
We outside.
Sersky, we just pulled up, fam. They out. Yes, sir. So what's the word, birds? It's y'all boy Flu Dog with the vlogs, man. We back at it with another banger. We is up here at the motherfucking midget wrestling. Hey, Duke, let's make two parks right here at the end of the parking lot, G. Nah, we could just do that shit right here on the end, bro. It ain't even gonna look like shit. If I park right here and you park right behind me, it ain't gonna look like shit.
Alright, bro. We can have shit too.
Look. Nah, or you could park right in front of me, right here, Duke. Look.
Either way.
We gonna park right here.
You go left, you better get me right, nigga.
Shit, we ain't gonna do shit but walk home.
I ain't walking. We live far.
Shit. But yeah, though. What's the word, birds? It's y'all boy Flu Dog with the vlogs, man. We back at it with another banger. As y'all can see, I got the guys out. We gotta have us a little guys day, man. We fucking nude up. Y'all already know my boy Daddy Mike with the J's. He gotta do his motherfucking thing. We up here at goddamn Yorkville Penn. They got some motherfucking midget wrestling going on, fam. What's the word, fam? It's going on tonight. Oh shit, look. Oh goodness. Right. Oh shit. Oh, this night already finna be some shit, man. We already finna enjoy ourselves, man. Yes, sir.
Hey, I'm gonna have to ask you to put your pants up on here.
For sure.
It's Motor Peak.
Yeah. All right. Oh, damn.
Yep. We have to ask you to put George up there. Yep.
Right.
That means you're in prison, right?
Who? These motherfuckers. Ah, oh, shit. What's up?
We good. General mission tonight is just standing for a moment.
Huh? Oh, okay.
What up? It's going down, clown. Gonna go up.
Motherfucking midget wrestling match. We gonna have a fucking ball in this bitch, fool. I'm ready to start cracking up laughing now.
But there's no specifics
either. Oh.
I can't really say my
shit. I need to get right. Man, this shit is about to be hilarious, man.
Y'all see what's going on.
Yes, sir. New Balance Associates in this motherfucker. Yes, sir. We ready to get drunk. We in here ready to get drunk, man.
You said what?
We ready to get drunk.
They told me, I sold the most tickets, so they gave me the day off.
For real?
I get a drink.
Okay, you want a vlog? Get in. We outside, man.
See the little people.
Yes, sir. We outside. We finna see these damn little people. We up here finna goddamn get our drink on. So I'ma holla at y'all in a hot second, fam. Peace. You can't do shit with that, bro. You should have got a neat thing, gang.
I can't do that, though.
Oh, you can't do this. This is what we sipping on, gang. Well, I don't know about this guy. This motherfucker's drunk. What you sipping on?
Tito's and tonic.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. What you sipping on, man? Something good. Fly motherfucker there.
Got a fly guy, man.
So yeah, y'all, they about to goddamn get the midgets and shit going, man. We out here excited for this shit, man. We finna talk shit, bet dollars, and enjoy the motherfucking midgets family. So I'ma holler at y'all in a second. Uh-huh. What's up, dude? What's up, dude? Yeah, nah. Yeah, sir, so we waiting on these goddamn boys to get it on, man.
Yeah, what the proper time is now, dude? It's about that time, motherfucker.
Hell yeah, that's what I said. I can't wait to see one of they ass jump off the top.
Boy, we better be this motherfucker. This motherfucker funny as hell. What you order?
I got chicken tenders. But I should have got the boneless wings.
Yeah,
they give you 6 to 8. I got 4 for 9.
Chicken tenders gonna be bigger though.
Yeah. Yeah.
And the wings don't come with fries.
Yeah.
We up here getting situated, man. These motherfuckers about to get this shit started. Yeah, didn't I show you on the thing? They had the little ring girls and shit. I think they got midget referees and shit. Y'all already know what's up.
You recording too, nigga?
Why you up back at my face, bro? What are you
His doing? Arm look broke as hell. What the fuck? Hell no.
Like all the
my boy look like he LD.
Okay. We need to. We gonna bow guard our way to the goddamn ring.
Yeah. I was just gonna say I'm starting to feel it now, bro. I'm starting to feel it now, man.
I don't feel too too. Kayla, like, boy, you better put that shit on.
First, I was gonna put on the blue one that went with my other nines. Then I put on a white one, and then she's still like, "No, that shit hot as hell." I say, it's 75 degrees. It's gonna be some wind somewhere. She, hell no, nah, boy, you know you be hot.
Look, hey, we be sweating. Look, we some big motherfuckers, dude. We some big ass niggas, boy.
That's the problem.
This shit says motherfuckers get sweaty, get wild real fast. Jesus Christ.
All right, I want to know, before we start tonight's show, who wants to go backstage in the dressing room and get a picture with the entire cast holding the Micro Wrestling Championship? Come on, guys, who wants that picture? You are at a micro wrestling event, so Hot Rod sales gonna cost you. Show what you have, Hot Rod. Hot Rod has what we call the red micro wrestling raffle tickets. These raffle tickets are $5 a piece. The more you buy, the better chance you have. And right before we start tonight's show, we're gonna pull out one ticket. And if it's your ticket, you'll be going backstage taking a picture with the entire cast of the micro wrestling championship. So reach into your pocket. Hold a 5, a 10, a 20. Put your hands in the air. Hot Rod, make his way around.
I ain't know what to do, man.
Hey, we up here chilling, man. We so, hey, look, I ain't gonna lie. I'm geeked in the motherfucker, man. I'm ready to see these midgets jumping on each other necks and shit. You feel me? Hey, you got your dollars ready? You ready to bet on these motherfuckers? I'm gonna go get the car for my homie. I'm gonna go around and make my bets. Yes, sir. I'm gonna holler at y'all a little. We grow. This motherfucker jammed out the minute fresh.
Y'all know the fuck up, man. Get me off that floor, man. I'm gonna get that weed.
What's wrong with these niggas, man?
Yeah, nobody felt that morning.
Yeah. He said,
what? Yeah, 93. Aquarius, baby.
We gonna holla at y'all.
That shit, man.
Fiji Islands. Let's raise the roof for the sawed-off Samoan. Cast member number 4 is a fan favorite from Mexico City, Mexico, Micro Tiger. Shout for Hot Rod!
Sing it!
Fellow micro butt whooping. It is my pleasure to introduce to you the current and reigning micro wrestling champion, the man putting the belt on the line tonight from Boston, Massachusetts. It's your boy, B. Ryan Wright.
Yeah.
just like every major sporting event in the country. I need everybody to please rise to your feet and respectfully remove your hats for the national anthem. Please remove your hats and stand. We would like to hear you, micro wrestlers. What an awesome.
We outside. Where we at, bitch?
We outside.
Where we at?
Outside.
Olivia, where we at? We outside.
Well, holy shit.
This way, Baba. Stay tuned. Oh, this way.
Well, check this out.
Where we
before
at?
We start where tonight's we show,
we're inside.
I want to know, do you guys want a clean show?
No!
Or do you want a dirty show? I said, do you want a clean show or a dirty show? Well, that's what I like to hear. We do 200 shows a year across the country, and we also have our own building in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee, which is all ages, family-friendly show, and we like to give back to the community and show the kids that anything is possible in life as long as you put your mind to it. But when it comes to nightclubs like this, 21 and up, we like to fuck shit up a little bit. So tonight, listen up, people. Tonight, we have two rules, and two rules only. Rule number one, if you are easily offended, pack your shit and get the fuck out right now.